animation versus anything. Derpy Hooves versus Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way Draw.
I'm good at so many things, and rapping is one of them. For looking like such a prep, it seems you've done none of it. Got magic and friendship, ho, you can just ask Bloody Smith. Like Hasbro, I'm taking names, better stick to muffins, bitch. I'm not trying to read stories from all of your dweeb bronies. Just step into me, dopey, you're little and below me. The fuck is an e-pony when met with the e-bony? Derpy better flee before we turn the smile HD gory. Animation error was just run through the floor. You give me more of a fucking headache than Dumbledore. So call it nightmare fucking night. How am I a fucking mic when my lines are from a knife to take a slice out of your life?
I don't buy it. Your author's pretty sketchy. Like, not even Cupcakes is played off this edgy. She passed it off as satire, but when the curtains are drawn, she'll stay crying to herself like, I just don't know what went wrong.
We teach good morals, but grammar, oh well.
How did you get into Hogwarts if you can't even spell?
You put the emo and demon, all your costumes are just drab. It's your Hot Topic outfit, I've got this in the bag.
Yeah, and merch, my name is Shuffled, but that just goes to show that Hasbro only calls me Muffins when I'm making the dough with my rhymes fresh out of the oven. Ironic as my foe, your author's finally in something that's actually of note.
Look, quit flaming me, poser, you think I'm demented? I'm not the one that got cancelled for being offensive. And with your creepy adult pervs and conflicted reception, your show became like your eyes going to different directions. Pull out the wand to put your ass out the pasture, turn hooves into glue. Cadaver. The title's my immortal, cause my legacy is ageless, while you're turning the page onto the next generation.
There's bad parts to all fandoms, and you're the prime example. Cause I think that it's pretty cheap how your shipping is handled. A worse love story than Twilight is all that you could conjure. So as a lead, it's pretty clear that our Terra is stronger. Your tale of satanic magic won't fly with us, cause from my run-ins with T-Rex, I'm not surprised you suck. Now I've gotta go, the man won't deliver itself. Oh, but I do have one letter to hand you. It's an L.